Good morning, children. Now today I am showing you some activities which are based on observation and identification. Right? Activities are based on metals, non-metals, properties of metals. Right? Difference in the reactivities of metals. Now, children, what is the reactivity series? Reactivity, which is also known as activity series. Reactivity series explains the systematic arrangement of elements in order of their decreasing reactivity is called reactivity series or activity series. Right? On moving down the group from top to bottom, reactivity of metals decreases. Okay, children. First part of this difference in reactivities or study of different types of reactions is based on this identification. First of all, identify. What is the name of this metal? Copper metal, right? This is copper metal. And this metal, in which form? In the form of strip or ribbon. This is magnesium, right? Okay. What about this? Color is blue. Physical state is solid. Physical state is solid and color is blue. And what is the form of the solid state? Compact, like chalk or granular. This is granular form, powdery form, right? This blue color solid is copper sulfate. This, right? Then property of copper sulfate. Copper sulfate is water soluble salt. Copper sulfate is blue color salt, and when dissolved in water it forms a blue color solution. This is blue color solution of copper sulfate, right? You know magnesium metal. This is magnesium strip or ribbon or metal, right? Then FeSO4. Identify this salt. Color is very, you know, light green color. This is not white color, this is green color. And this light green color is of which salt? Ferrosulfate, FeSO4. Okay, children. Then baking soda, sodium hydrogen carbonate, which is baking, which is used in bakery. Right? This white salt. Right? All sodium compounds are white in color, but this is baking soda. Chemical name is sodium hydrogen carbonate. Three solids and one liquid. And liquid is acid. Right? Not by tasting, by testing only. Not by taste, okay? By test only. And test by using metals, by using litmus paper, blue paper, pink paper, pH paper. Right? This liquid is this acid, sulfuric acid. Colorless liquid. Identification of different compounds and metals. Second part is reaction. Observation after chemical reaction. After chemical reaction. Okay, children? What happens when magnesium metal reacts with aqueous solution of copper sulfate? Okay, children? You know very well in laboratory what is required. Glass apparatus, right? This is test tube holder, to hold this test tube and test tube, right? Now adding copper, small piece of magnesium. Copper sulfate solution, small piece of magnesium. Right? First observe it, then result of this observation. Children, observe the sample carefully. Reaction is going on or not? Yes. Bubbles are coming. right? Now see, magnesium is highly reactive metal. Magnesium is reactive. Now, then what happens after 4 to 5 minutes? This blue color of copper sulfate disappears, right? Due to formation of another salt, which is magnesium sulfate. First of all, I would like to complete this reaction equation. I am using different color to differentiate products. Magnesium is more reactive than copper, right? Then displacement of this copper by magnesium. MgSO4 solution is aqueous. It means water. This is solid state and plus copper. Solid state. This reaction is displacement reaction. Observation of which type of reaction? Displacement reaction. Displacement reaction when one element is displaced by another. Here copper is present, here magnesium is present in product side. This is reactant side, this is product. Newly formed compounds are called product, right? And molecules or chemicals which participate in any chemical reactions are known as reactants. Okay, children? Now, second one, ferrous sulfate. Solution. For this, what is required? Solution. Right? For fast reaction, for dissociation of salt into ions, then addition of water. Right? This green color. This is pale green. This is not green, pale green. Yellowish. Pale means yellowish. Yellowish green. Right? Now, in this green color solution of ferrous sulfate, again, addition of same metal, very small piece, no wastage of chemicals. Now, again, children, very fast reaction. Fast reaction. Right? Rapid reaction. Okay? Reaction is going on. Displacement reaction occurs. In which case? In second case also. MgSO4 plus Fe. Right? Aqueous means water. Displacement of iron by magnesium. Now, third one is baking soda. Baking soda and addition of acid. Baking soda, white color powder and addition of acid. Oh wow, quick reaction. Brisk means very fast. Brisk effervescence of CO2 gas, right? In soda acid fire extinguisher, what happens? Use of this carbon dioxide gas to extinguish the fire, right, children? Very fast reaction. But acid and copper is below hydrogen in the reactivity series. Very rapid reaction. Now addition of copper metal. Copper is less reactive. Copper is less reactive. No reaction occurs as it is. Nothing. Okay, children? In this manner we can compare reactivity of different metals. This is the advantage of reactivity series. Na2SO4 salt plus CO2 gas plus water. In this case, no reaction. Valence state 2NaCO3, Na2SO4, SO4. CO2. Right? CO2 and water. 2CO2. Now, okay, children, 2 sodium. Sulfate group 1, hydrogen 2 and 4. Here, twice 2, 2, 4 hydrogen. CO2 two groups, CO3, but one oxygen attached to hydrogen. So count each and every atom in this equation. 2 sodium, OH. Hydrogen total 4, 2 into 2, 4 hydrogen, correct. SO4 1, correct. Oxygen 2 into 3, 2 3 is 6, 6 plus 4, 10. Here total 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right? This is valence equation. Right? According to the law of conservation of mass, what is required? Valence is state of any chemical reaction equation. Okay, children? Thank you.